Next of us, Hillary Hagman, Oklahoma.
Thank you.